standing out in the pea canola mix. It's July 4th. Look how healthy we still are. Fungicides are going down in the area because we've all of a sudden gotten moisture and things have taken off. But I don't see any disease on these peas. They've attached themselves to the canola plants. Everything's going straight up. We're looking really good.